Sitten ihan loppu tänne taas.
James Cebulski here for EA Sports, and welcome to gorgeous Raleigh, North Carolina. Great place to enjoy some family time, and here we go. It's Hurricanes hockey tonight. The Hurricanes will look to go on the offensive as they win the opening draw. And he's pulled over to the ice and loses the puck. Sends it to the middle, and that's intercepted. And the puck stopper jumps on top of it to get a stoppage in play. Lots of hockey left to be played in this period. Still looking for our first goal. Carolina's won the draw. They'll go to work. Stopped by the goaltender, getting a piece of that one.
Hextall's made a great save, and even better is the redirect to the corner.
Oh, what a stop on the play!
Oh, the mutta jyrähtisin.
Clark's quick stick off the draw wins possession. And now he passes up to Roenick. Taken by Clark. Keeps possession on the play. And he puts that one aside with ease. And the goalie covers up for the whistle. The Hurricanes come up with the defensive zone draw. Through the neutral zone now, picking up steam.
I couldn't pass it to the left wing, call it. It's lucky.
Carolina's got control of it now from their own end. The Hurricanes move the puck in the defensive zone. Philadelphia's got possession at center. Along the half wall with the puck. Tape to tape feed on the blue line. That opportunity's rejected. Picked up along the wall by Recchi. And he hits one of his own teammates with that shot.
Oh, he just got thunderstruck.
Well, he did. I mean, closing so quickly. No
he's
time
got his back. Oh, he's taken down. Penalty coming up.
This is a penalty shot all day long.
Back away, back away.
He's about to get the shot off and got tripped from behind.
Ihan loppu tänne taas.
Ei
tullut kovin hieno, mutta tämä oli ihan lopputoimin pelaaja, se ei ole muistanut.
Philadelphia's got the puck against the boards. And the traffic jam in front blocks the shot. Oh, and some smooth skating to lose the defender there. Dishes it off. And the puck hops out of the offensive zone. They'll be forced to regroup. And sends it just out of reach. Icing is the call. We'll get a face-off at the other end. Here in the back half of this period, the Hurricanes lead it 1-0.
Philadelphia's
got possession here in their own end.
Gotta give your center a tap on the pass after you win that one and get out.
Philadelphia's got the puck along the wall. Oh, comes up with a stop. Tripped up in the official's hand and in the air, sizzling penalty.
Leonard has a role in this PK unit and knows that they not only have to kill this penalty off and keep the game within reach, but maybe they can be opportunistic and pounce on a loose puck for an opportunity.
shave a few seconds off this penalty now.
En poista ja vielä Exarusta.
What a save by Anderson. Oh wow, look at this.
No mutta taas mut vedetään. Mihin se syöttää?
And that slides right out to center ice. Gostis Bears got it in the defensive end.
Ai se vetää sen kumoon sen, mutta se on mä koko syö.
Takes the puck as the clock ticks down on the penalty kill.
No hyvin tulee.
The Flyers penalty killers come up huge. Oh, this looks dangerous. Here's a pass. Oh, what a save on a play. Lucks the puck into the offensive zone corner.
Ei, missä mun pelaa lisää.
Oh, great move.
Vaihossa ja mitä vittua nyt taas tapahtuu. Tulee vaan. Puistele.
Plays it ahead, but he's under attack. And now it's grabbed by Carrier.
Carolina's
been the more impressive team offensively. Look at the shot block and just look at the score. Puck picked up by
Sonicia vaata. Vai.
Man, I would love to freeze frame that shot, James. Ah, the twerk on his stick to be able to get that shot off with that amount of force, incredible.
Still plenty of time left in this frame. Carolina's latest goal has now given them a 4-goal lead. The Hurricanes take possession in the defensive end. They've got some momentum here.
That's the end. Koko ajan
on the replay here, James. I thought that he had the post covered, but he clearly did not. Okay. There was just enough room to slide that puck in the inside post.
Kotkaniemi's won the draw there on the attack.
Center wins that one clean. Everyone's ready for the puck. They know they're attacking now with a tired group that they're playing against.
And he loses his check with a spectacular move. The Flyers gain possession along the wall. Takes a knock, but he's still got the puck. What a move! Here's a chance in front. Sends it in front. And that's intercepted. And he easily stops that one. Slides it over to Slavin. Shakes off the coverage. Oh, no!
That's lähteekö viivu? 6-0 tilanne. Laittaako vaan aika lisää? Älkää nyt vielä lähtekö. Hirveästi ne ainakin taklunut. Huippujoukkoja vastustajille, mikä joutuu vetämään jollain 70 overallilla.
Oh, how about that move to shake off the defender? Oh, great play to sidestep the poke check. Here he is, shot right inside, and that's blocked as he gets down low. Oh, look at that one. On the attack, they come down the right wing. Puts it on net.
Mitä toi paine meinaa? Siis vastustaja tai minä saattaisi saada niinku hyökkäysalueen paineen, niin sitten kirkassa liittyy kaikista. Tosi jättä. Ei mennyt ohjuriin suoraan. Niin, siis se meinaa sitä, että niinku puolustaja on niinku, miten sanoo, puolustajalla menee energiat nopeammin. Ja sitten maalivahillekin kuluu energiaa nopeammin, kun on se täyspaikka. Niin, melkein saa niinku tehtyä helpommin maalia, jos saa vaan tarpeeksi ohjuksia hyökkäystä.
Oh.
kyllä saavat pidettyä.
The Hurricanes have spent the majority of tonight in the offensive zone, and they continue to lead big time here late in the second. Locks them up on the draw as they take possession. Here's a chance. Oh, and a great save by Perron. Big save just as time runs out. We've played not one, but two periods now tonight.
It's a chance to go back to the snack. Go stretch your legs,
because I'll think third period is just around the corner.
So, back a lot of life. Kattoko kukaan tota Florida Dallas peliä tänään? Itse tuli katsottuna. Sillä vähän tässä innostui NRiä pelaakin. Ehkä tuurilla nyt. Aski ja Hovi. Aijaa, nyt niille riitti.